Let's do it our way, you know? It's the only way to do it. Shit, that's the only way we do it. Yeah.
Somewhere LSPDFR.
Our female medley on is 3846 Walter Avenue, apartment 10, suspect of female black daughter, 25 years, wearing a pink hat, bra, brown pants, code 2-1, are you 361?
7 X-ray.
You gave our address.
14813 Roger,
but go ahead and mark me 418, starting patrol, Los Santos Metro.
Respond with 341 to the moment. 10-4. Identify. 240 Rock.
Joseph. Bill 2 Joe, South El Paso Terrace, 499 Henry North, George East 06.
Chenault Street, code 2, antenna 1590, RD827.
What's your visit, extend by 7847, go ahead.
You're a waste of space!
Vehicle can be used in 211 house number.
Hey!
887, watch 2.
17VCP3, watch 2, watch.
What is that guy doing over there?
I'm 85, we're going to code 6 in the area, and so 1729. Is there any further on the suspect?
1985, Roger, same way.
Chair 108, later.
Hey, bro, you alright?
BCP 2, Rover 3061, watch 2.
17 VCP2, watch
torch. Alright, just checking up on you, man. I saw you
stumble
and fall up against this
closed
door shutter here, so just making sure that you're alright.
40.
No, I need trouble, man.
8-40, Roger.
I ain't trying to make your life any harder.
You got any extra money?
And I was unit 44 suspect there now. Ventura and Cedros.
Yes, sir.
Suspect is a male, black, beige, baseball cap, beige jacket. Was observed running out of the Burlington Coat Factory merchandise. Currently seated in the patio area of the restaurant at the second Cedros across from Wells Fargo. Code 2, incident 1747-3974.
Attention all units. We've got a possible disturbance in Little Seoul.
415 Juvenile Group, 11007 San Fernando Road on the track. This is 18, Christian, near the track. So
this is dispatch.
21 RD 1620.
Gonna pick up that latest job on board. Coming from Strawberry and Carson, possibly two mics.
At 8th Street, Instagram 349 RD 195.
10-4, copy.
Screaming profanities.
1444.
And, hurling common items at them as they are, so we're gonna get over there. Code 2.
2 timed out, code 2 calls. First one's MBS Battery, 10th in Washington. It's code 2, 01662 and RD778. The family dispute, 1347 South Cochran Avenue. Code 2, 01765 and RD755. Welch units handle code 2, timed out, code 2, call identify.
753,
you can check the incident
in
RD 755.
Sending
code to the run.
Joe Ramsgate Avenue. Code 2, incident 1790, RD 1488.
American 80, Roger. Assuming from West Campbell.
Roger.
Sir, in chase, 7 pound day with Young, 887.
Roger.
Step an X-ray, show me 23 on scene. Found him at Elgin Avenue, Adams Avenue Boulevard.
Roger that, 7 X-ray, 18. Approach with caution.
We're going to be on the northbound exit ramp of Interstate 1.
10-4,
assistance required in Pillbox Hill.
Copy dispatch, Adam 4 en route.
Hey man, what's going on over here?
Idaho and Wellesley, incident 1767, RD 851.
I never asked if you're homeless, bro. We're getting some calls if you,
incident 1832.
Throwing things at people as well as shouting obscenities, and overall threatening. Over here for me.
Kenny 35,
come in. Just go ahead and sit on the ground, okay? Just take a seat.
Pacific units, 415 Welland, Pacific and Thornton, the southbound lane, suspect being over 30 to 40 years, thin build, wearing a gray sweatshirt.
It's going to be a Craig Johnson, common spelling, 8/27/1973. She's not coming back when he wants her warrants, but...
Going Roger.
We're going to see what's going on with him, why he's acting so erratic and public.
Sam 83. He's a 19th, circling the area, code 2, incident 1861, RD 567.
Vehicle's a great test for license plate. 9 Edward Henry Robert, 404. 9 Edward Henry Robert, 404. Sounds like female, swimming in and out of traffic.
So, are you going to be drinking today? Any drugs? Well, you're dope sick, you said?
Man, you can
set a sentence within 1861. You can see, man, you're shaking a lot and acting quite erratic here.
61.
When's the last time you did use?
00067.
Okay.
517.
What's your drug of choice? Heroin.
00687.
Alright, man, just to let you know, you are being detained, alright? So, just for my safety and your safety, to make sure you don't have anything on you.
Number if you want to pat 7, him down for Frank me. Tom Robert X-ray, 17 William, 21 Nora Boy, 00687, corresponding plate is 6 Robert, 5
you got any weapons, drugs?
0099 to a 2001 Ford pickup truck.
Franklin, this is a scale for
regional, to 8, or regional Franklin.
I'm gonna go pick up your narcotics to make sure that you don't get ripped off or something.
LA, pending master file. Hey,
look, bro.
Parker,
you can't be throwing stuff at cars.
LA.
Alright, that's misdemeanor mischief.
You're going to appear to be
that out of your mind to the point where I think I need to take you into the drug tank. But you got to get yourself cleaned up. I would suggest that you just leave this area for now. Alright, to avoid any problems. Alright, man, you're free to go, man. Get up out of here.
I have 1240 and 375 watch screen.
I mean, he was clean. He didn't have nothing
please
on him. Nobody complained of any physical damage to the vehicle or any actual assault. It was just all verbal, and he was just throwing items in the direction of passing vehicles. And once they refused to give him change here, so.
Yeah,
we're trying to hold him on, still let him go, give him a little warning. We're going to write a little report about him in the system, and,
Ransom, murders
the
King of
Washington,
McDonald's.
If I would encounter this guy again
tonight, gray, Buick Grande view, suspect is a belt black, head rag, blue jean jacket. Both parties are now struggling out of the vehicle. Let's go through incident 1877, ID 379.
7X-ray, 18.
This is dispatch.
Mark the job at Algin Avenue in the state for code 4.
I'll
back
keep
in
the
service
back home busy for you.
10-4, copy. I'm going to your gray shirt, green day pants. 10-4, copy. Using tools to vandalize the traffic light electrical box on our comments code to 1882 or D156. Attention all units, code 4, no additional support needed.
Violence 2310 West 23rd Street, code 2 incident 1703 and RD315.
Right-hand side, there's a gate with that gate. I'll direct them down the road.
Alright, Ron. I'll have him get a hold of you when he gets here. Thank you.
Any luck? Well, dispatch's contact from the PR
There's no suspect description. You have the initial sighting.
See if they can get it direct to their travel. But for now, I guess.
Keep an eye out. And possibly entered a residence here, direct in a white or Hispanic, early 30s, light complexion, short braids, black shirt with a duffel bag and yellow on the bottom. Code 2 and 1731, already 1735.
27 America, DA 1538.
Exiting the Vermont in Expedition for USC. Leaving an unknown direction from the train, male Hispanic, wearing a black hooded sweater, black clothing with a gun on his waistband. Information on it's in the 1733.
The RG missing adult, missing from 17425 Nordoff Street at the Helping Hands. Subject to years, suffers from anxiety and borderline schizophrenia, unknown to picking meds. Last seen on 328, wearing a white t-shirt with a possible design on the front, light gray sweatpants. Last seen on foot westbound from the location. Code 2 is at 1737, already 1775.
Good call.
Towards Serrano. Correction, towards
1897 American Center Unit, Laconia and Ainsworth.
1994.
What the?
Our next one, repeat your low volume.
Roger.
Involved code 2 in 1777 RD 1424.
Tampa and Roscoe. Hello? Walking towards Roscoe on Tampa by the Delta. Both suspects of male white, black leather jacket, khaki pants, armed with nunchucks. Code 2 is at 1782 or D 1792.
7X ray 18.
Vandalism.
I have an 11 vehicle stop here. We're going to be westbound Grove Street, Davis.
Hard vehicles. Exit 1782.
10-4, copy that.
Watch for them.
Stand by for the 28. 28 is going to be 88 Frank Alpha X-ray 934.
Target vehicle license plate 88 Frank Adam X-ray 934. Target is 10-4.
White T-shirt. Service from schizophrenia and hearing voices. And having suicide ideations. Code 2 in 1786, 3424. 415, Roger.
If you want to go ahead and notify LSSD, probably going to be in the jurisdiction and I'll get them en route.
10-4. Backup required. And Davis.
Also, you, Roger.
698.
Hey, how's it going today? Zachariah Isaacs with the Los Santos Police Metro. How you doing today, bro? I see that, I see that. Do you have any idea why I pulled you over? Jackie Chan. Bruce Lee. Well, do you know why I pulled you over? Seriously. Alright, well, your wheel, right? Where are you coming from, Doug? Okay. And where are you headed? Alright, do you realize that your vehicle is, unroadworthy? You're riding on the rim on the left side, bro. What'd you hit, bro? A pole? Let me get a driver's license from you, man.
Thanks.
I stopped and he was coming down broke, missing a whole rim. scraping the concrete up. His front windshield is smashed, so at this point it's going to be unroadworthy. I'm going to ask him to step out. I'm just going to run him again in the system, make sure that his driver's license is going on.
Thank you, Roger.
It's me, man.
All right, 160, medium build, 543. He was last seen heading westbound from his residence at 13310 Mission Tierra Way in Granada Hill. He's wearing silver sweatshirt, white shirt, blue sweatpants.
All right, Connor. Here's your ID back. But your vehicle is going to be deemed unroadworthy at this time, all right?
High blood pressure, diabetes, has not been taking medication.
You got to get it towed.
Been wearing a full nation
PMA. I mean, if you hit something, you should have just either called the tow truck or just left it there in the scene. As long as it's not impeding traffic on the roadway until you figure out a more viable option to get in this vehicle home, because you can't have you driving like this, alright? So just go ahead and step up from there, okay?
Wait!
I'm just gonna ask you to follow me, alright? If you want to go ahead and run a quick check or any possible hit and runs for the last 24 hours involving the brown Camaro.
10-4, copy.
It's going to have significant damage on the left side of the vehicle, so if that helps. From this area often. What's your plan for the night?
Incident 1795, RD 2091. Advised incident occurred yesterday. FD's also.
Alright, so we're gonna have to. Dispatch is coming back.
All units 2845, could turn from Pico in Arlington to 2000 Arlington. 2845, be advised.
10-4. Alright, so apparently we're not getting any calls about you. And running any vehicles, so I'm just gonna have to get your vehicle towed out of here, and then
3603 from Holding Station to 2000 Arlington. 2845, be advised, victim does suffer from mental condition.
Go ahead and call a cab for you.
The location.
17046, we never left the traveling. Show code 4, suspect in guilty.
This must have been a flatbed truck, broke sheet, 400 block.
Davis.
It's gonna be for a brown Camaro. With significant front end damage, missing a left tire. Tags will be 88 Frank Alpha X-ray.
924.
I don't recommend you walk. This area is not really safe, so.
Want to call? Might have.
1x45 Rochester.
You can't be driving a vehicle in that condition, so. It's got to get towed, all right? Yeah, I'm not going to give you any tickets, but you definitely can't afford that in your home. Let me just call you a taxi.
47 off that cruise control. And I'll put
it
in my
stack one. Alright, it looks like your taxi has arrived here, sir.
231 North Spring Street. The engine's generated at 8:42 hours.
So he's going to get transported in that taxi. Yeah, that's pretty much it, man.
I appreciate
you coming out. Just figured since I was across the little county line there, trying to find this individual over in the city, Jim Morritt. We were unsuccessful in locating this individual, so spotted this car and went ahead and performed a vehicle stop on it.
Yo!
7-X-ray.
This is
the traffic stop's gonna be code 4. We had the vehicle trip towed away.
East side. Attention all units, code 4. No additional officers needed.
706.
Let's do it our way, you know? It's the only way to do it. Shit. It's the only way we do it. Yeah. It is me versus me, G versus G. Cause if I die, you ain't gon' rebirth me. If I lose it all, you ain't gon' reimburse me. I'm in God's house, but I ain't never had a church key. You in the mud, if you got the drip, where the dirt be? Yeah, they hydrated behind. say a verse, it's sorta like I'm versed. Me, yeah, I'm gifted, but God bless, they done cursed me. Yeah, you can pray, or you stay where the demons are. Moving in a European might.